Anna's underworld has taken the day off to make way for the galaxy's most deadly and dazzling, which seems very out of character. We'll be right back.